Academy here, and look, I was just checking out this. Everybody knows right now it's kind of a bear market. Everything's kind of falling. What I like to use is inverse leverage stocks. It's not a suggestion, just an example of something I was just saying that I think that you guys might want to look at. It's pretty interesting. Pro Shares Ultra Pro SQQQ, which is an inverse stock on the QQQ. And basically what it is as QQQ is going down, this one goes up. That's why you see it. Anytime you see it says reverse leverage over here like that, then that's when it's going opposite. But look at the trend here. You know, you can see what the market doing. This is the 1 month right here. And so let's go down to the 1 week, and still, what you've seen is the $4.38. You know, it did take a dip in the security on the market. Then it's on. So, you know, honestly, guys, I really think that, you know, this is early May. I still think that the market has a lot of room to fall. And if, you know, if it can go up that high like that, certainly, and come back down, I think it can do that again. And I think it will. The difference on that, one that's a good way to look at an indicator is to kind of check that and see. That was three. That's down to three. That was 212 right there. That's crazy. And then it flew up to 1,000. That's 2019. Imagine that. Look at that. 263 to over 1,000. That's an 800 jump. Now, I believe the market probably won't make a jump like that, but man, wouldn't that be great to have an option call? So I propose this, guys. Let's look at it. We can go to June. Actually, I'm going to go close to like a leap option, which is January, as you can see right here. That's a January leap, but that's out. So I'm going to go out, because something special about SQQQ here to me that I noticed for me is that it just feels like it lends itself to a small account person. It gives you guys a chance when you have a smaller account to really be able to make some money, you know, especially in a volatile market such as this one. So what I've done is I've taken a look at that. So as you can see, share price is at 53.83 right here. That's where we're at. Calls going up, puts going down. So what I'm going to do is let's start with selling some calls. I'm not going to sell it right at 54 because I think that not really giving me a lot of room. I already believe that it's gonna keep falling. I mean, it's gonna keep going up. So what is the point of even doing it so close? So what I'm doing is I'm gonna sell calls just above that and give myself some room to make some more money. So that way I can close out a little bit at a time. And actually, what I might even do is this. I'm going to check this out. This is just an example. So look, you can see from the strike price that I did basically, from the strike price, I skipped one, then I'm skipping another one. So let's see what it does. So after we sell those calls, let's buy two calls. What we're going to do, we're going to skip one from the share price and then skip another. Okay, let's just see what happens. Okay, so buy this call. I'm gonna buy this call. This is a four option call order. The maximum loss, guys, look at this. The maximum, this is a debit of 163. Look at the maximum profit, 833. I don't know, guys. You guys tell me what you think. Let's look at the chart. All it has to do is go up to $57 and you make $833. I don't know about you guys. I'd probably stop somewhere around here. Once it break that and I get about $700, as a matter of fact, in this situation, to me, the best thing to do is to order, is to do, probably, I'd probably do two, so that way I can close one. Maximum loss is 330, maximum profit is 1600. I really think that's a good move. I think it's a good risk. You got out to January for it to happen. I mean, the probability, I think it's a high probability trade, you know. So anyway, guys, you guys tell me what you think. I'm probably gonna go ahead and bust that move here on Monday. It's May 9th. So, hey, good luck, guys. It's the Cosmic Trading Academy. Send me a message, tell me what you think. Leave a comment, I don't know. If you think that that's a good or bad decision, or good or bad spread, you know, what's the downsides, add it to the comments. Everybody wants to learn. Appreciate you guys. See you on the next one.